Hey everybody, sorry about that. Game kind of froze on me, so I just let finish installing. So hopefully we won't have any more technical difficulties. We're gonna load. And hopefully that'll be the end of that, you know? It's. So that's the one thing that kind of gets me about this game. You actually have to rest in order to level up. Never had to do that before. Everything's all set up. Still daytime, so we will. Yes, here we go this way. All right, yeah. Game's definitely working now. So we're gonna go back to this level 2 quest. That's pretty cool.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Yes, I'm basically just sitting here while they drive for me.
For our next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern, the fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have. And I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Lunafreya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And say with the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Oh, he's actually gonna back up? Wow, look at this guy.
Here we are.
Fancy shit.
We made it.
Ooh, weapons guy.
What's up, buddy? Take a look at our wares. See you later.
I'm gonna change my gear. Yeah, fancy me.
What's all this about the port closing?
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. Please come again.
Welcome, viewer. How are you doing tonight? Or whatever time it is for you currently. I wonder about this game is if I can get new outfits, because it's casual.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Where he is, I don't trust him.
Do you believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, but I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. Allow me to take your order. We'd appreciate help with these troublemakers. Thank you for your patronage.
Out of service indeed.
Ah, man, not a ship in sight. What gives?
Appreciate it.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of hole.
According to my sources, the Empire given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince of Lucis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
He's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy. Hey, buddy.
Kitty.
What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Huh? Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea? Good luck out there.
You see this, Noct?
What about it? It's showtime.
Thank you.
Wonder if His Majesty fished as well.
Don't think so. As far as I know.
Ease off on the reeling.
Let that be a reminder to change the line early and often.
Were you just trying to impress us?
Hell no.
Alright, this one's perfect.
Huh. Great job, Noct.
I can fish. Fat fish. More fishing. Time to go feed the kitty. Okay, he's not over here. No,
breeze
no,
is
not.
Quite refreshing.
Didn't maybe.
I think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, it sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Here you go, caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Welcome to Gold.
Hey, Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
But I have... So I already have a fish, though.
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky. So you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
Then maybe you should fucking eat something.
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat. Aww, I think he likes you. I guess.
Clawed his way into your heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Dragon scales. Huh. Nice. Alright, so we're gonna rest, and then we will go ahead and go to that spot over there.
It's bedtime.
Huh.
Photography leveled up.
Chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Ah, take it in.
Nice place to visit, but I wouldn't want to live here.
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
That's right. Probably should have taken the car. Oh. I wonder if anyone's online. Give me 1 second, guys. Sorry about this. Did actually have a friend online, so I shot him a message.
I feel so sluggish. Yeah.
Hey, how's it going? Not bad, enjoying my game. aside from the fact it glitched because I didn't install the update right away, like, I'm just like, no, I want to play it now.
Feels so sluggish.
It was glitching on me, saying like, oh yeah, it's just always going to be daytime, no matter what you do. Oh yeah, I got that.
You sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Well, and then what just made me stop doing it was the game closed out as I was trying to fast travel back to my car. Yeah, I save periodically. It's a Final Fantasy game. Any RPG I've ever played, I've just learned to save.
OMG. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
But I'm loving it. I'm literally walking up to that big hurricane bird thing. Kind of want to attack it. Guess I get my wish. Hopefully it doesn't come back. I'm definitely gonna need a summon to fight that thing.
Barely? I seriously thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for
fighting.
Indeed.
Got sent home early today from work. I got bit by a dog. Under Armour. Literally kept me from having broken skin and from bleeding. Don't ask me how. Fucking weirdest thing. I will kill them all. You psycho clown killer, you. Nice. Wow. That That sucks. That sucks. How's it going, Joe? Oh, yeah. If it was just a regular, I would have switched to it. I got the deluxe, though. Although it was cool, though. And for everybody watching, because I am actually streaming, I am giving away a PSN code for the movie Kingsglaive. Because why do I need two copies? Yeah, exactly. So somebody will be able to get a free copy of Kingsglaive, which is the newest Final Fantasy movie. Oh wait, I'm stupid. I was literally gonna run back like the half a mile. I'm talking to somebody in my party, Joe. You'd understand if you had a PlayStation 4. Keep forgetting I can do that and just travel to where my car is. It's like you're halfway running, like, wait a minute. I could have been there.
Nice to not have to kill anything.
But I like killing things. Why is it nice to not kill things?
What's all this about the port closing?
Welcome to Golden Key.
It's ridiculous how much XP I got from that level 1 quest for feeding a cat. It's like, oh, you went fishing and you talk to somebody to cook for you. There's like almost 800 XP. Have fun.
This bites.
What's that far?
What's all this about the port closing?
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you? You see, I'm a reporter by day.
How do you like the greatsword you get?
This elusive little beauty's gonna become a master.
The greatsword.
To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was talking
about. I'm using it for now.
Must have picked them up back in Niflheim.
Because I kind of. I do.
This one for me. Come back if you want to buy.
Yeah, I don't really use the lance as much. I'm thinking about unequipping it and putting on the pistols.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
So full right now.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
To secure.
Yeah.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
Well, I'm trying to get to the ship.
You guys ready to set sail?
Did you do all the hunts before you left or no?
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
Really? Nice.
It's bedtime. Sounds good?
But you already left the first area. Always. I'm always filling up my car. Joe, do it. Because that would be you, Sully, and Service that might be getting a PS4 for Christmas. But, yeah, no, it fucking sucked. But, I mean, the only positive about me being bitten today was I didn't get mauled. Well, after the doctor. Yeah, if you get bitten by a dog, if you don't seek medical attention, hey, if something, like, happens, like, medical-wise, they won't be held... The office won't be responsible to take care of it. I know. Sat there for 3 hours. I'm like, I could have been playing the fucking Final Fantasy. Fishing's interesting. Oh, time for another cutscene. Hold on a second. Okay, so that entire cutscene basically seems like the entire movie of Kingsglaive.
Hey,
yeah, that's what I'm thinking when he's gone trying to get all, you know, get married and it's during the treaty signing.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
The graphics on this game are just...
What's that look for?
So amazing.
It's in all the papers.
What is? Insomnia... false? What? Is this your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
What is their graphics and cutscenes?
I'm gonna get.
There was an attack.
And the storyline still.
The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City. As Tremorium tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found.
It just flows.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That
but the wedding, Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion were all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies. If only.
What else do we know?
We know I'm gonna kill a lot of fucking people. Eyes. That's what we know.
Go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Yeah.
Bless you. I like the paint job too for the car.
I hope everyone's okay.
Or the one they give you.
A lot of good hoping's
the
You mustn't lose faith.
It's the Leviathan.
Faith stop a fleet of
yeah, the Leviathan.
To give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
I don't even know how much AP I have.
Look at the size of those things. Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
His what?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
I think you can basically backseat drive in this game.
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Yeah, it's actually not bad. I mean, you kind of can. Like, onto a dirt road. Yeah.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
I'm guessing that's in combat, though. The thing you're trying to get? The thing that you're saving up for, yeah. I can start working my way towards that one. Why is Ingus's so good, though? I mean, he does have daggers, so I can kind of see how that helps him out. Does Noctis even have a limit break? You know, what I kind of think too is, might have to do with the fact that he actually does all the summoning. So he doesn't really get a limit break, otherwise then, like, he... You wouldn't need a party. It would just be, yeah, just be Noctis. You'll be fine.
There they are. Want to take them out?
Oh, yeah. That scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a trophy to protect them.
Yeah. Yeah, Joe. Because I'm used to watching. With this game, you can switch between 4 different weapons that you can choose from. Like, I'm actually working on trying to get a great axe, which would just be nasty. Daggers are actually nice. Yeah, I mean, you definitely do. You know, you're not as static as you are, you know, with like a sword or like a lance or something, but their mother's pussy. That's where they keep coming from. Now keep going. God damn it. Why are we contemplating their origins?
We should seek a vantage point. The hill.
A really cool weapon. It's fishing so hard, didn't you know? That's the great sword I'm using right now, Joe. Lance any good? Yeah, it's the lance that I can actually enhance.
As the ceasefire discussions between the two nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of.
Did you talk to Sid? Who's moreover, old as fuck?
In the wake of the
for all of those
death,
people.
That Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead. Keep it on. Don't bother!
Going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king. It's true. You know where to find me. Get moving.
Well, they say Luna. That makes me think of the Luna from 10-2.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
And the king?
I'm loving this game. Like I honestly just work at 6 a.m. I don't even care if I don't sleep. Throw your roll off. Well, some days I go in at 8, sometimes I don't. It literally just depends on the day. Tomorrow's just 6 a.m. day. Well, at least he gets a break. Just give me 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. I just gotta go talk to my parents right quick. I shall return.
practice tomorrow.
And I'm back. Still there, Ryan, or no? Nope, you left.
Suppose the Crown's Guard is still active.
I would count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Nocht won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward. No going back. Let's go.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Papa.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still one second since he heard y'all were coming.
Because when we close for the night, you can hit me up on Facebook or text. Take care.